tool change
really. Yeah, tool change would be great. Then max RPM is what, 6,000, 7,000?
I think it's 5,000, okay, or something like that. We'll turn it up.
Yeah,
we'll
so do max RPM and then rapids.
All right, so let's do a tool change. Let's go to tool. Let's just take. Make an empty tool.
Yep. If you want to throw a tool in there and do a spindle RPM, and then we can do some rapids real quick.
Right now it's staying at 2,500.
Yep.
4,000.
45. 5, that's max.
Sounds great.
Going even more.
I was going to say, it seems like it's 6 or 7.
Okay. I've never taken it to the highs, but.
So it's
875 maybe?
Yeah,
going higher. 8,000.
Sounds great. It sounds really good. That's good. And then if you can do some rapid real quick on the X and Y and Z.
Yeah, that sounds really good.
All right,
we'll stop cycle. Let's see what we got
Sounds great. Okay.
Okay, we'll do that.
Yeah, sounds
Z,
good. That's all right. That's good. That's it.